Greetings and salutations, and welcome to Kona EXP. Now, today we're on the boat, and we're on the way to our anchorage. So I'll do a bit of filming, folks, and see how it goes. All right, let's try and position you in a place. I have to excuse my back, folks. High tide today. I said on the thing 5.2, which is pretty high, man. We've got engine problems yet again. Not really sure what it is this time, but I'm sure I'll get to the bottom of it. Quickly move you folks a minute. If you're still recording, I don't know. Wind's helping me. I think it's in my favour. Better do.
Miles from my destination. Just have to make do with the... Oh yeah, we're in the right place. I think I might invest into a Seagull engine actually. Not having much luck with that bloody thing now. Hey ho. Pressure into this, I don't want to break anything, so it will be up. But we are moving. What a good idea about these rollers. Do a bit of that. Monday afternoon, we'll sort these little rollicks out, proper job, right, you know. another long video, folks. We are actually moving. Surprising. The nautical side of things is a bit slower than what I'm used to, folks. Like yesterday, we was on the steam engine, and things have got to be done like there and then, rather than nursing a bit of... I feel like I'm nursing this, really. I'm nursing this rain to the little harbour where we keep her. Oh, we've got around that, that's good. I feel the boat moving side to side there. Mind that yacht behind me. What a bloody crash course for it. God, it's high tide tonight, isn't it? I bet it's lapping at the harbour down there. Well, it should be high tide around now, folks, so it's known as slack water, which is good for me. I'm enjoying this is alright. This is the life.